world-class home theater is a movie theater in someone's home that plays consumer formats but gives you the theatrical experience without compromise, and in many cases exceeds what you get in a commercial theater. It's very dramatic, but not overbearing. Your front to back and side to side are very even sounding, but visually is just as important. And the picture that you see in a home theater needs to look like a cine-wide screen in a movie theater. But when you're not watching movies, you need it to look like a giant television. So it has to seamlessly go visually between the two. When you're building a home theater, you can really break it into two parts: the electronics, so the performance and playback of the system, and the interior, the visual aesthetics when the theater's not actually on. You have traditional theaters where you have theater seating, but we do what we call lifestyle rooms. Clients will do couches, and they'll do throws around the room where it's much more of a family style, casual gathering room. The design we see on the walls has to also have an acoustic quality to it. So we're treating the ceilings, the side walls, and the floors to have an absorptive and diffusive effect sonically to integrate with the electronics that we've installed. There's a wide range of what someone can spend on a theater. So, you know, if you're talking about a fully built out, luxurious home theater, you're looking at between $100,000 and $150,000 to start, and it can go well past $2 million. High-end home theaters are still a niche desire for people. It's still something that enthusiasts want. You don't find high-end home theaters as just commonplace, even in large homes. It's something that requires some level of appreciation for how you experience your content in your home.